Hello students, today we are going to start new chapter and the name of the chapter is Places and Their Location. Take out your EVS book and turn to page 80, chapter 11, Places and Their Location. And in this chapter, we will differentiate among a sketch, a map and a plan. Identify the colors and symbols used in maps. Recognize the four major directions and learn to locate them on a map. Learn to create a map using symbols and colors and understand the road safety rules. Okay, student, turn to page 81. Locating places in the neighborhood. First of all, what is neighborhood? The area that surrounds our home is called our neighborhood. Apart from houses, there are other places in our neighborhood such as park, shops, school, bank, post office, police station, and community center. Given below is a rough sketch of Ishan's neighborhood. He walks to school every day and on Sundays he goes to play at Roni's house. Describe the route that Ishan takes to Roni's house. Next, sketch, map, and plan. Okay, student, what is sketch? A sketch is a rough drawing of a place. It shows the names of streets and the location of important buildings, shops, park, tank, pond, and so on. It does not show the correct direction and distance between places. What is map? Map is the drawing of the earth as a whole or a part of the earth on a flat surface. It can show continents, countries, cities, and even a local area with correct directions, distance, and all the details. What is a plan? A plan is a detailed drawing of a small area such as a house, office, or a classroom. It shows the actual measurements. Next is colors and symbols. On a map, it is difficult to show all the features such as houses, farmlands, trees, bridges, and important buildings as there is not enough space to draw them. They are shown using certain colors, symbols, or letters. These help us to draw map easily and understand them. Every map has a lesson or a key which explains the various colors and symbols used in it. Colors used in a map. Blue color is used for water bodies, green for forest and trees, yellow for farmlands, brown for highlands, and red for roads and buildings. Okay, student, you have to read page number 81 and 82 thoroughly, and we will discuss about this chapter in online class. Thank you.